So hello and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance and then we will be underway. And here we have Bayer Leverkusen against Bayern Munich. I'm Peter Drury and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
Leverkusen line up in a 4-4-2.
It's a system of balance. The midfield can be a straight four or a diamond shape, and one of the attackers can always drop off.
Jim, see making the difference here?
It's got to be the Colombian James Rodriguez. He's capable of award-winning goals, of course, but his game is mainly associated with playmaking, and he has the talent to place his passes exactly where a striker wants it. He's a class act.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. Rodriguez. It's Lewandowski going through. Has a swing at it! He's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It for now. Alaba. Thiago. It's being played forward. It's Volland. Lars Bender. Volland plays it out to the wing. Timely intervention. James Rodriguez. Thiago. Now they can break here. He's got away. Played back in.
It's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Volland. James looks to slip it through. Looking to shoot.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled. expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
And it's Lewandowski.
A really good feat from him. Goes for goal! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
The score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. It's Folland.
So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Can he score?
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Played out to the wing. Now here's the through ball.
First 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Bayern Munich in for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
Okay, we're already into the second period.
1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more clear.
Volland!
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Alaba.
Did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Shapes the shoots, in it goes, and this is getting better and better.
An act of charity gratefully received.
Munich took a 2-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
A foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Jerome Boateng is now in the last chance saloon.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Lewandowski hurtles into the tackle. Robben.
Gorgeous control there.
Where to from here?
First substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
That's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's loose. He's left his man. Volland shoots!
He's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Bayer Leverkusen chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes. Bayer Leverkusen opting to make a double change here. Over to the left, turns and goes back.
Has a hit!
James Rodriguez. Lumps it in gently. He's pinged one through here. He's got away.
Goes for it!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
It's Folland. Out wide to the right. Going through. Tries a through ball. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Tries to dink it in. Here's a corner. Towering header!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Last bender. Looks to clip it forward. Great tackle, he had to get that right. That's it. Bayern Munich away with the win. A job really well done in all departments.